The camera has always loved Tanith Belbin. Since she was 12, she's been working as a model and an actress. Her role in a made-for-TV movie gave her an early glimpse of stardom.
In a nouveau frog,
But she's put her modeling and acting career on hold while she pursues her other passion with partner Ben Agosto.
Right now, skating is my full focus, and that's the only way that we're going to achieve all that we hope. But eventually, I'd love to figure out maybe something else for myself.
Whether on the ice or in front of the camera, when the attention is on, Tanith is at her best.
I always loved the idea of being in the spotlight, and performing is still my favorite part of the sport.
Like Tanith, Ben, too, relishes the spotlight.
It's just an amazing feeling, that feeling of performing and having so much attention on you and everybody liking what you're doing, hopefully.
He's known for his impressions.
That's a thing very much.
And for hamming it up, both on and off the ice.
On his answering machine, he always has a different voice. And it'd be like Arnold Schwarzenegger saying, all the Augustos are not home right now. Or I think it's like the Crocodile Hunter right
now. Steve Irwin on right now. Crikey!
4 years ago, Tanith and Ben came to Detroit to try skating together. After just one practice session, they knew they had found something special.
You know, I've watched a lot of my friends who haven't been able to find that one person that they really click with. And so I'm just grateful to have found what I did.
You know what? I think Ben's the first partner that I've ever gotten along with. So it was so great when I found out that, you know, he's this easygoing, funny guy.
For God's sake, Jim, I'm a doctor, not a pool man.
Two bronze medals on the Grand Prix circuit this season spells victory for this team. Natural performers, they attribute their success to more than just their entertaining style.
I think that a lot of our success has a lot to do with our chemistry with each other. We both have a good sense of humor. We love to dance, we love to have fun, and it just fits.
Please welcome Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Agosto.
You just like to see people have fun with what they're doing, you know, in sports. And you can tell they enjoy every minute of their time together, either on the ice or away from it. Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Agosto, the 2002 World Junior Champions, two-time U.S. silver medalist, trying to win for the first time at Nationals. Current leaders.
This program has plenty of energy and difficulty. A slight bobble on that top overlift. What they really need to do is to keep that eagerness and adrenaline rush sort of in order. Let the butterflies fly in formation. Been difficult because Ben goes into a sit spin position, which is harder to center and takes more strength. And they too having trouble in footwork, have become unglued a little bit in their arm holes. And that will be a deduction because they have to maintain a foxtrot or waltz position throughout.
You know, this rink is smaller than many of the rinks that skaters compete in around the world. Do you think that has anything to do with it?
It does, because internationally, you have to push your programs out to really fill out the rink. And then you come to the United States or North America, and the rinks are far slimmer and shorter. So you have to alter your pattern. And that would definitely affect a circular footwork pattern.
They've been great on the international scene this year. A couple of silver medals in the Grand Prix Series. Bronze medals at Trophy La Ligue and Skate America. They just missed making it to the Grand Prix final.
But as a skater, the U.S. Championship just feel so different than anything overseas. They're more important.
Judges in the original dance put Belbin and Agosto into first place. We'll see what happens. Naomi Lang, Peter Chernyshev, they have a little bobble, a little slip. Was it enough to cost them the title? Naomi Lang backstage, now a smile comes on her face. But